What's going on, guys? Today I'm doing some trimming and I gotta prune some crape myrtles over here. Four crape myrtles, we gotta prune them up and some trimming. So let me show you what I'm doing and cut a small tree. So I already got all these trimmed on the front. I gotta cut that tree that's leaning, that one. And back here, got it all trimmed now. It's cold this morning, man. Está frío. Got that one done, this one's done. That's the crape myrtles we gotta do. Pretty big, man. And that one there, and that one back here. So yeah. And trim the shrubs, cut that one too, so it's four crape myrtles, and trim a little bit here and back there. Huh, that's a good bit of work, man. So yeah, it is cold, it's froze this morning. This is like our second frost here, South Carolina, man. But what we gotta do, man, we gotta do what we gotta do. We gotta go get the chainsaw. Alright, let's get to work, man. Terminé el primero, finished with the first one. But look at all these limbs, man. I gotta go pull them all out, drag them all the way to the road and cut them in half so they can pick it up. There he is. And we got three more to go and some trimming. This is gonna take a little while, guys. Man. Let's keep working, man. Tell you that. doing this type of work early, even if it's cold, you warm up. Cold goes away. And that's how we do it, man. There we go. Got two more to go. By the way, this is the next week. All right, guys, we are finished. Terminamos. Looking really nice. This one's done. That one back there done. And the trimming is finished. That one's done too. Look at that. That was a lot. I mean a lot of work on that one. Those are huge. Look at all this trash. Man, that's beautiful. Look at all that. A lot of, I had to cut him in three sections, like 3 feet or 4 feet. If it's longer than 4 feet, they will not take it. So we got it all cut. Looking really nice, man. That's it for today. Time to go, man. Time to go.